Our city, as we learned during the flood of 2015 and thereafter, is certainly resilient. I mean, there's really just no better word for that. We come together as a community all the time, never fails. It's not always easy, it's not always comfortable, but our citizens are very supportive, and as we should be, we keep working for them. And so we find ways to get things done.